friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, the one and only Eddie Hemmings. We could be looking at plenty of wet weather football today.
The rain continues to fall. The conditions are absolutely dreadful here. This isn't what either team was hoping for. I'm sure both coaches have thrown their original game plans out of the window now and will be playing a brand of wet weather football. It's going to be ugly, but the win is so important this afternoon.
But Eddie, as a kid, you used to love playing in these conditions. Bit of rain, it's nice to get a game like this from time to time. Well positioned to take that kick. May have stunned him.
Release.
Jax. Dixon surges forward in the tackle.
Two hands away.
Dummy half run here. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Three. Back to 10.
Beats a man. He's got support too. They finally wrap him up. It's tackle four.
Up now.
McCrone has a look and passes long. He finds the accelerator. He's got momentum. Still going. Knocks him off his feet. Referee advised. Fifth tackle. Hunts it. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Phillips.
Hill, that's your second.
Misses the tackle. Hill is the call from the referee.
He's held there. Off him now.
Demetrio.
Hill, move
it. Made there.
Four. Move.
Phillips. He's reached and gone over the 40.
Just short of the halfway line. He's held there.
Four. Gets a kick away. Good positional play. He's there for the kick. Showing plenty of speed.
Right. He's tackled one.
Falls backwards. McCrone passes inside. Good step. Good
three.
Tackle.
Back with me. He's held there.
McCrone. Hall. Two
that's
in the tackle.
Four,
that does
off.
The job. Still a couple of tackles left here. Jax. Lovely pass. Plenty of determination in that run. It powers forward. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Launches a kick. No respect for ball security. What a step with a run downfield. Who can stop him? They finally bring him down. Nice step. Brought to ground, close to the sideline. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? Handed up by the defence. His shadow can't keep up with it. Puts it up. Ref says four. Hasn't he got some pace? Inside the danger zone.
He's held there.
Phillips. He finds open pass. And he says play on. So do I. They had them in a spot of trouble. But a little too eager there. And they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board. A throw.
Two. On the keep going.
Lathwaite. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Let him go. Three hands away.
Moy Moy. Dixon carrying defenders with him.
Let him
out. That's the fourth.
Move.
Jax. Cut out ball. Beats a tackle.
Tackle five.
It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Tries his luck with a kick. Sidestep. Oh, with the break. gone inside. Darting along. Slips the pass. Where did that pass come from? Great offload. Puts him away. Phillips. In open pasture now. Jerd with momentum. He's got there. Three. And they've possibly scored. Possibly, I say. Has he got it down? And the red light's come up. That's no try. This time it's a short pass. Payne off the left foot.
He's held there.
They continue to roll forward. Clune. Over the line. I think he's got it down. We'll wait for the ref to say yes or no. Video ref says, try! He won't be rushing the kick. And that is straight over the black dot. Big Ant leads 6-0 here. Long. He's there to bring the kick back.
One. Release. Hill. He's held there. That's your second.
Demetrio driving forwards. That is strong. Hill.
Three back with me.
Phillips. Herbert surges forward in the tackle. This team is on a roll. Evades that tackle. Driven back in the tackle.
And some powerful defense coming in.
Just one to go in the set. Phillips. He punts it. That's the 10-meter line. Finally wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Gallops over the 20-meter line. Flicks the ball inside. Powell. Lathwaite makes the tackle.
Hill.
Get up.
He's held there. Three. Hands away.
Powell. Powell. Powers full. This is good. They're looking dangerous. Jax. That's tackle five.
Marcus lock in.
The torpedo bomb, look out. Wrapped up
here's
on the 10.
One. Hill.
Clune. What a nice run.
He's held there.
Ball and all tackle.
Clue.
Fourth tackle. Noble. Barnstorming run. He surges forward. Great strength. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Clue. It's a kick in. Great step. Good burst this one. Finally wrapped up. Is the player penalised for holding on?
Well, we all heard the call. That's a needless penalty.
To make some meters with his kick for the sideline. That ball is over the sideline. He restarts with a tap. Jax.
He's held there. One. Release.
Driving forward. crunched in that two-man tackle. Push back in the tackle. Wrapped up. No way through. Still a couple of tackles left here. Let's see what they can come up with. Has the job of putting in the punt.
Right, he's tackle one. Hill.
Jude. And the pass has been hijacked. Not too far from the line. Flicks a short pass. McQuone. And
that's
they stop him right on the 10-metre line.
And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle.
Slips in the short one. McQuone!
He's held there.
Way through
Three
this set.
With me.
Dixon!
They're low on that tackle. Hands off. Hill.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Delivering the short ball. Powdle!
Look at it. He fancied his chances and he's come up with the try.
Big Ed have responded with a try of their own.
That is brilliant. A fantastic try scored there.
Crowd will go ape if he lands this kick. That's another 2 points.
Scores level. Who's got the next move?
Kicks long. And over the 10-metre line. Dixon surges
He's
forward in the tackle.
Right.
Hard
He's
to
tackle
handle.
One.
He passes the 20-metre line. Jax surges forward in the tackle.
Going.
Have a go at it. Inside their own 30. Neswick. He's got momentum.
He's
still going.
He's three.
Shows us his pace now. With momentum.
Hill.
Proving a handful. The attack coming in waves. Fooling the defense with that step. Sprinting. Finally brought to ground.
He's held there.
That's the halftime hooter. So the first half is over. Well, Eddie, that's another half of football we've just watched. Pretty good.
I really liked what I saw in that first half. Some bruising defense, some nice attacking football.
Underway. Phillips there to field the kick. Past the 10-metre line. He's got momentum.
Hill, that's one. Move!
He surges forward.
He's held there. That's his second.
Demetrio. Driven back.
Right,
wrapped up. No way through. Backwards. Rounded up. That is tackle number four completed. Phillips goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that.
One. Police.
McQuone. Arms are free. And there's the offload.
Hands away.
Plays the ball on the 40-metre line. Surges forward in the tackle. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. Carrying defenders with
Three.
Him. And they thump him back in the tackle.
Move.
There's the fourth tackle. Passes short. Dixon. carrying defenders with him. Wow! Jax charges at the defense. Big Ed managed to get to the ball.
Good tackle.
Demetrio
crosses the 10-meter line.
Held two. He's held there.
Hine passes.
Held three. Hands away.
Demetrio.
He's held there.
On tackle four.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Phillips with a short ball.
That's good. Getting to the loose ball
with momentum.
Five, hold on the 10.
Referee signifies fifth tackle.
Gets a kick away.
Good burst, this one. Explodes through the tackle.
And down he goes.
Moi moi.
Held, two.
Powers forward.
He's held there. Three. Hands off.
Jax. He surges forward.
Held.
That's tackle four.
Get back. Look at me.
Look at him wading through the defense.
Five.
Referee signifies fifth tackle.
He's been caught offside.
The player was quite obviously offside. The referee just had to blow it.
They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. And into touch it goes. Back underway with a tap. Hine.
Hill. Right, he's tackle one.
Across the paddock he goes. And offloads the ball. Intercepted.
Nice tackle at the finish, but not before he's made plenty of ground.
Eswick carrying defenders with him. Wow. Whiting. Plenty of oomph in that defense.
Hill. Clear him now.
Moi moi. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. A battering tackle. Jax. Cut out ball. Surges forward in the tackle. Ref says four. Off the left foot. Paul driving forwards. That is strong. Kicks it along. Wheeler surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Just one to go in the set.
Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball.
Eddie, look at him accelerate. Big Ant, get a free life. I thought the try was on. They'll need to come up with a strong set now to get out of their own half. Clue.
He's held there. One. Release.
Hine. He surges forward.
Hill. Of him now. Two. Hands away.
Clue. Sheesh. Driven back. Wrapped up. No way through. Clue. Slips in the short one.
He's held there.
He reached tackle number four.
Hold the 10.
Clue. They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Hey, Twinkle Toes. Powers forward. This is good.
May have stunned him.
Let him up.
A crow.
He's held there. That's his second.
A snappy pass. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Back with me.
Finds support. Nice step. Out in spaces. Got a high tackle here.
It was lazy. It was sloppy. It was hard.
Decide that 2 points is the way to go here.
No problems there.
A very good all-round performance so far. Still plenty of work to do here, though.
Big Ed. Lead 8-6.
Brunswick marks the ball.
Hill, one, release.
Whiting, passes short. Dixon driving forward.
Hill there, two.
Jax.
Hill, three, hands away.
Van Boozles of the defence with a step. He surges forward. Great strength. Ball and all tackle. This is excellent attack.
Hill. Tackle five. Hold.
He punts it. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Straight into open space. He's got momentum. Still going.
Hands away.
Clue. Holding up a short pass.
Three, back with me. He's held there. Get off him.
Jerd.
Four.
That's tackle four.
Ten.
Clue. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Taking the ground, almost into touch. Gallagher with a torpedo punt. And that has gone all the way over the dead ball line.
Not a good kick option, and I wager the player knew it as soon as it left his boot.
Meswick restarts the play with a tap. Pownall knocks him off his feet. McCrow has a look and passes long. He surges forward, puts him away.
He's held there.
Moi Moi. Two in the tackle and they round him up.
Hill.
Jax. He surges forward.
He's held there. Three. Back to ten.
Cross. He surges forward. Great strength. Still a couple of tackles left here. Tests the defence with a short ball. He finds the accelerator, weaves his way through, carrying defenders with him. Shut out of the play by that tackle. That's tackle five. Launches a kick. And they've managed to get to the ball. Play on. They had them on the ropes here, but a little too eager, and a prime scoring opportunity goes big. Just short of the 10-metre line. Phillips.
Hill. Two.
Demetrio.
He's held there.
We reach play number four.
Move.
Phillips.
Hill.
That's tackle five. Phillips has the job of putting in the punt. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Kane. With momentum, proving a handful. McCrone, and with a step, bang, with a step.
The footwork, he's running them ragged.
Going as fast as he can.
That's his second.
McCrone, hasn't he got some pace? Play on as the call. Just short of the 30-metre line. Ford. He's got momentum. Jerd surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Three. Back with me.
Heim. Plenty of determination in that run. Only now is his run halted. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. Payne. Good ball. Gets the ball. He surges forward. Great strength. They're 30 metres out. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Clune with a punt. Beats a man. He breaks through. Numbers. They've got them. There's the full-time siren. And that is full-time, but I don't think the fans wanted it to finish. What's your thoughts on the match?
Big Ant have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here. and they have come away with a really good victory.
Well, as the crowd start to leave, Eddie is already gone. He must have a plane to catch. Don't worry about saying bye. Eddie, we'll see you next time.